Welcome back to the Lab Trainers to another episode of Saccharum Versus, but this time it is live. This is the PBA Round 1 match, Indianapolis Keldeos versus the Jacksonville Persians. Here we go. I'm waiting for my opponent right now, but we have our team set, I believe, anyway. Oh, I hope so. Oh my gosh, let me go grab them really quick, because I don't think I did it. I'm all scattered. I'm really nervous. Life orb, leftovers. Yes, so we have our team right here. Let me just go grab them. This is so unorganized, so unorganized. I'm really, really nervous. As you can see right now, we got ourselves Reuniclus here, leading off, Shiny Reuniclus. With the Magic Guard ability, we have all the EVs away that we wanted them. We have Recover, we have Trick Room, we have Toxic, we have Psy Shock. We have the Blade here, the way that we wanted it. EV Light, Shadow Claw, Swords Dance, Iron Head, and Sacred Sword. Then we have Aromatisse with Leftovers, Shiny Aromatisse, with the Leftovers item, with Moonblast, Aromatherapy, Wish, and Trick Room. And then we have Rotom Mo with the Leftovers ability again. Will-O-Wisp, Pain Split, Volt Switch, and Leaf Storm, and finally, oh, not finally, we have two more members. We have Weavile, who is the Life Orb, Speedy Man. We have Ice Shard, Knock Off, Icicle Crash, and Pursuit. And then we have, finally, Diggersby, the big boy, Diggersby, with the Life Orb, with the Fire Punch, with the Quick Attack, with the Earthquake, and finally, with the Return. I think that's it, guys. We're ready. I think we are ready. That is him right now. That is the owner of the... I hope this was a level 50 set. Anyway, this is our match we got going on here. I'm really scared. Let's see what he brought to the team. I hope I have enough battery life to see. Let's go with the epic. What is that? Music 21? I think that's the music I like. That one. This is my first competitive battle in a long time, quite a while, since I think the last time I live streamed even. Alright, so we got, I knew that Latios was coming. Oh, I saw the Blissey, the Crawdaunt. I can't get a proper picture. Alright, there we go, cool. Alright, so we have the Galvantula, we have the Crawdaunt, we have Skarmory, we have Blissey, we have, Latios, and we also have Emboar. So, I think we're pretty much prepared for this. The only thing I can even consider being a problem right now is that Skarmory and that Crawdaunt. Rotom can definitely handle Crawdaunt, I hope. I need to make sure I get Trick Room up. So I think my best lead, because it's my fastest, if he does go for the Sticky Web, because I kind of want him to grab it, is to go with Weavile. I know he wants to go Spikes. If he leads off with Skarmory, I knock off his item, and that's the best case scenario. But I think this is what we got to do right here. I'm trying not to play too risky. My battery just went critically low on my Pokedex, so this is not okay. Alright, Kiara is issuing a challenge, leading off with Weavile. If he leads off with that Latios, Rajin. Alright, we have this Galvantula here, which I figured pretty much would be the reason. Made me too nervous to eat berries. Interesting. I'm going to go for the Ice Shard right here, just because I feel like that's probably my best play. He withdrew, so if he goes to that Skarmory, yep, there it is right there. I kind of need this right now. I did break Sturdy, which is very nice, and I did a decent amount of damage considering. I'm going to go for the knockoff, hoping that you go for Whirlwind or for Spikes. If you go for Whirlwind, that's even better for me, just because then I get some good damage off. Yeah, there it is. The knockoff will do a decent amount with the Rocky Helmet. It's now gone, so that's always really nice. Stealth Rock. Ooh. That is scary. I mean, I don't have anything right now that'll really do to... Yeah, I could easily probably switch into something. If you're going up for Hazard Support right now... I'm going to go for the Icicle Crash. I'm pretty safe with this. If Skarmory goes down to this, then that's perfect. I'm in a really good position. Very nice. And Skarmory flinched. I'm going to go for the Ice Shard because this is my best possible play. I probably could have went for Pursuit. That probably would have been better, to be completely honest. Yeah, I should have went for Pursuit because then I would have gotten rid of this Skarmory. Yep, I would have gotten rid of Skarmory if I had Pursuited. Dang it. Emboar is out here now. Do I really need Weavile out here? If this thing is Choice Scarfed, I might not be able to outspeed it. I'm going to go for the knockoff. It is. Oh, it has Sucker Punch. Doesn't do enough to me. Knockoff is still going to do a lot. If not, bring it down to enough. That was a crit. Ooh, that's pretty upsetting. Do I want to preserve Weavile for later? I might be able to do that. I think I will. I'm going to go for the Ice Shard. No, I'm gonna go for the Ice Shard. Try and see if I can get lucky. Yeah, that brought it down a lot. And I'm still living at 3. And the superpower is coming through. So now he's at -1. He's at -1. I'm in a very good position right now. Because all I have to do is go Diggersby. And I can quick attack everything and do really good damage. I'm gonna go for the quick attack. If he goes into Latios, he's not gonna really appreciate it. The Skarmory is not gonna be able to live this from this range. I'm huge power life orb, and this is stab quick attack. Yeah, Skarmory goes down, which is great. That's great. That's one thing that I needed down. If I had Thunder Punch, this thing would be this Crawdon wouldn't be any issue at all. Rajin. I'm actually okay with this right now. Wait. Energy Ball is a thing. Let me play a little bit safe. You want to get webs up. I know you want to get webs up. Everything on my team is slow now. That's the good thing. Everything on my team is slower than him. Go for the Bug Buzz or the Energy Ball and let me show you up. Volt Switch. Huh. Emboar. I'm going to go into Reuniclus because I don't really need Reuniclus. I could potentially still use Aromatisse. So I'm going to go Reuniclus. This Flare Blitz, although it's going to do a lot to me. Yeah, that's a clean 2-hit KO on me, but Emboar knocked itself out and now he's 2 mons down. I believe that counts as a KO from Reuniclus. Claudio. Hmm. I'm going to try and set up Trick Room now. If I live this knockoff... Nah, I didn't. I knew I wasn't going to live the knockoff. I was just like, just in case... I'm going to go... See, the problem is, if Aromatis goes down, I kind of lose. But I need to get this Trick Room up. I have this feeling that... I want to say that knockoff won't take me down. I really want to say that knockoff won't take me down. I'm hoping knockoff won't take me down. I should have calced it, but... Okay, perfect. This is great. This is actually great. Because then now, I can go into Trick Room. I'm faster. He cannot set up sticky webs. And I'm free to Moonblast. That Blissey can come through, though. And I kind of don't like that. So I'm going to go for the safe play and go Dublade. Dublade can finish this up. This is one turn. This is turn one. And there are four other Pokemon left. Here we go. The only thing you can even hit me with is that Crawdon, but I'm faster. And Sacred Sword will knock you out. With the investment I have, I would assume that it would knock you out. Claudio. If you're Focus Sash knockoff, this is I lost. Sacred Sword. That didn't knock you out. You must have had defense EVs. Ah, there goes my entire plan. The good thing is Diggersby is also slow. And can pretty much take out everything else. I'm gonna go for the quick attack just in case he goes for Aqua Jet. Yeah, this Latios is not living. Look at that quick attack. That was a crit. Wow, these crits are coming kind of necessary for me right now. What else does he have left? Because my Pokedex just died on me. Yeah, I still outspeed it because Trick Room is still a thing. So Latios Mega Evolving here is kind of a waste. This was a really gimmicky playstyle that I decided to go with, but it's... And it didn't work out amazingly in my favor, but it worked out, I think... Nice enough. This can be scary because now that I need Diggersby to finish up this match, I'm gonna go into Rotom. If I go into Rotom, then I think I should be fine. Yeah, I knew Aqua Jet was coming. I'm going to try and go for a Will-O-Wisp. Yeah, he doesn't want to catch that, so... execution. I'm okay with this. This is my opportunity to actually volt switch into Aromatisse. Set up a Trick Room. Set up a Wish. And kind of be set. I'm actually going to Wish first, I think, because then I can heal myself up. Yeah, I'm okay with that. I'm glad I got that burn off, because now I'm getting some residual damage. I'm gonna go for the wish myself. I'm gonna assume you're either gonna go for a wish or you're gonna go for seismic toss. That toxic is coming, okay. You really want to get that toxic off. But I have healer, so whenever I switch out, and I also have aromatherapy, so I'm not super concerned about it right now. Go for seismic toss and see what happens. Yeah, this toxic isn't really gonna... I'm not worried about this at all. I think we're in a pretty good position right now. Let's go for the aromatherapy. I almost hit Moonblast. That would have been bad. Oop, I got a notification. Let me get out of that really quick, because that's not fun. Alright. So now I have I have myself healed up. Now it's a matter of going for Trick Room. And then I can set up another wish, potentially. I'm in a good position. I really believe that I'm in a really good position. Aqua Jet did nothing. Oh my gosh. That did absolutely nothing. And now I'm faster than this thing. That's pretty great. I'm gonna go for Moonblast. Yeah, because I can knock out Crawdaunt, which is a really big threat to my team, just gone. Yeah, his most offensive threat is gone. The last thing I think that's there... Let's see, he has the Galvantula, and he's got the Blissey. Which I can stall my own Trick Room out just to reset it. Get rid of it, and then use... Because as long as I have Aromatisse, I have Trick Room still. Galvantula can't touch Aromatisse. Blissey can't really do anything to Aromatisse either. So I'm going to go for the Aromatherapy now. Oh, you have Natural Cure, don't you? Oh, that's not good. That's not good. Oh, man. I did not realize that. Oh, man. That Seismic Toss, although it's going to do nothing. I need the Twisted Dimensions to return to normal. Just because it's going to make it that much easier for me. I'm gonna go for another wish. Hmm. The seismic tosses are doing about a fourth damage to me just because they do 50. I don't remember. They do a lot. They do a lot. I wish I had put toxic on this. Okay. So I'll go for the trick room. And this is where things get very interesting very quickly. Now that my wish came true, I'm at full health. If I heal off this poison when the aromatisse, when I aromatisse switches out, then I should be in a good position. I'm gonna switch out to Diggersby here. I should have enough HP to live very nicely. And my DS is dying. This is very scary. This is very scary. This is very scary. This is very scary. I will be right back. Well, I'm gone for a matter of seconds, and the match is lost. I should not have switched into Diggersby? Go for the Will-O-Wisp. This can be very long now. I should have went for return instead of quick attack, because return would have probably knocked it out. Quick attack has no base power. I'm assuming that it went for two seismic tosses and the second seismic toss knocked me out. Darn. Rotom avoided the attack, which means that Will-O-Wisp is connecting, which is good. Very good. The twisted dimensions must have returned to normal. Oh no, my base speed, I believe, is faster. Let's go for the leaf storm. Alright, you land the toxic on me. Harshly fell. So that's minus two. I'm not doing anything. I have an idea though. I might be able to use Pain Split to my advantage. Let's go for a slow Volt Switch. Oh, that's a fast Volt Switch. Well, that was fun. Well, now my stats are back to normal, which is fine. That aromatherapy, though. Hmm. Like I said, this is going to be very stally. Digger's V was my winning. It was my win condition here. I gotta go for Moonblast and hope that I get something. It's gone. I guess this is a loss. Blissey kind of takes me out. Very rough start for the Indianapolis Keldeos here. Jacksonville Persians doing very good. Very, very good. I'm going to go for the aromatherapy. And my hope... Okay, so Rotom has now got some nice HP on it, or at least a good status condition. Do I stall it out? If I stall it out, I could probably stall you out a seismic toss, right? With wishes? Yeah, I might be able to. I won't be able to stall you out of Toxics, but I can definitely stall you out of, The problem is that Bug Buzz is going to be coming through, and that's going to destroy my life. Let's get some damage. I should have went for aromatherapy. I was really thinking about it, but right now I'm kind of just playing by ear. I guess this is what happens when you're out of practice for so long. This is not fun for me at all. Maybe I can get the battle timer to go out. No, I don't want to try and do that. That's so much work. My best place to go for aromatherapy. Man. Letting Dublade go down like that was really rough. Letting Diggersby go down the way I let it. Because I could have taken this thing out. This thing would have been gone. Had I used Return or had I used Earthquake, something other than Quick Attack. I should know that I probably outspeed it. I'm gonna try and stall you out though. I guess this is my only option of winning, is having Aromatisse, which is pulling through right now. Aromatisse is pulling through. Taking this Blissey on wall for wall. We got the ultimate wall versus the up and coming. The problem is, which is what I was actually going to put Toxic on this thing, and then I decided against it because I did need to get rid of Latios. I should have been more afraid of this Blissey, to be completely honest. I'm gonna go for the aromatherapy. There we go. Wishes came true. Leftovers. All right. Let's go for another wish. That Toxic though. I really do apologize for this, like, sort of hard stall. This is not what I anticipated to happen. I mean, I knew it was going to get stally at some point. I knew it. I honestly knew it. But I thought I'd get rid of this Blissey. I thought I was going to get rid of it. Let me just, for my own sanity, check this Diggersby with Blissey. I'm going to say Uber Blob. Return would have only done 27. Oh, that's at 50. That's, sorry, never mind. Let me go check that out again. Return would have had a 12.5% chance to Oko. I think at the HP it was at, I don't think it was at full. But that seismic toss does 31%. So, I made a poor move, I'll admit that, but I have to kind of finish this, even though I don't want to. This Blissey is getting really annoying, though. That's all I'm saying, and he's probably saying the exact same thing about Aromatisse right now. But we also have an electric. We both have electric types in the bag. He has the advantage, though, because his is also a bug type, and mine is a grass type. I'm going to let him earn his victory. He's got to endure it now. He's already gotten it. He's earned it, very much so, but now he has to endure his victory. This is very cruel. I feel very much jerkish in this. I'm just going to check seismic toss. See how many power points are available for it. Seismic toss. So natural has 20. And if this thing has max power points, we've gone way over. Not way over. We still got like a ways to go. So I'm going to go for this. Moonblast. The Toxic is coming. I avoid the attack. This Toxic does not want to come through for him. I keep getting all. I wish these were special defense drops. Why does Moonblast have to have special attack drop? If it was special defense drop, it'd be much more useful, but it's not. Ugh. Oh well. Toxic landed, but now I have aromatherapy that I just go, and then I go for Wish. Keep doing my little chip damage. This is not okay. Let's go for the aromatherapy. Oh boy. This is so exhilarating. I'll probably have left an annotation on the screen to the end of the match already. Or like to when something actually changes. I'll have tried, possibly. We'll see. I mean, I'll probably do my best. The seismic toss is doing nothing. Ugh. My eyes are starting to hurt. The problem I had with this team, which I will say now, is that I overestimated them. I thought I'd be able to endure more hits. I thought I'd be able to do more work with what I had. I could have very easily put Keldeo on this team. made it a not trick room team, and then probably have won. But I wanted to do something a little different, so there goes me for trying to be a little different. But hey, I have to say, I think I did really, really well considering the Pokemon that would have been major threats weren't, just because of the situations I was put in. Granted, if I had Weavile still from the beginning, I would have been able to take out this Blissey forever ago. Oh well. Yeah, and that leftovers would have been gone if it did live, so that'd be one less bit of recovery that it'd have. Oh my gosh. You know, I'm almost tempted to switch in Rotom Moe just so I can try and get a burn off again. Oh boy. If I got all these special attack drops on Galvantula, that'd be nice. Cause then Bug Buzz wouldn't do nearly anything to me. Let's just see. Rotom. Rotom Cut. Rotom Cut. Oh, my apologies. Let's go 8. Let's go 0. 252. 248. Galvantula, suicide lead. Wow. I believe you are a quiet nature? No, you're a sassy nature. So it's still a guaranteed 2-hit KO. Yeah. So, I don't have a chance in heck to win this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try. I have this feeling that the timer is going to go out before this battle's over. Are you out of seismic tosses? I thought we disconnected for half a second. I was gonna be very scared. Nah, you. Of course you didn't run out of seismic tosses. You just want to try and stall me out of wishes. Watch me get a crit and just destroy it. That'd have been nice. That'd be really nice. I got crits twice in this battle too, I think. Or three times, but they didn't really matter. I want to say that they didn't matter. No, the first one, I think, did. The knockoff crit, or ice shard crit, whichever it was, with Weavile definitely mattered. But that was it. That was a crit. It did absolutely nothing. Crit drop, too. That's interesting. Let's go for the wish. How many times can this Blissey throw Aromatisse and just be okay with it? I like to imagine that. Aromatisse literally flipping and then tossing down and slamming Aromatisse into the ground. It's funny, I'm in all like really colored moves for the amount of power points that are left, except for Trick Room, but I only have 5 Trick Rooms left. If I keep getting crits, then maybe I can win. I doubt it. Even if somehow I managed to flinch this Blissey, like twice. No, I want to say 3 times. I probably still couldn't win. Yeah, because that soft boiled's a thing. We let this happen. We honestly let this happen. And there's 21 minutes left of this timer. Oh my gosh, these crits. Was this Moonblast a mistake? Possibly. Go for Toxic, you won't. You probably can't. Oh yeah, I think I lose here. I messed up. I might live just barely. If I live just barely, then I might be able to just take this. Unless you mess up. Soft boiled. So you're letting me get my wish off? You probably could have knocked me out. Now I go first. Oh my gosh, I'm really running low on power points. I will probably struggle. This Blissey probably won't struggle. I will. I don't, if I can get past this Blissey, I'll be fine. I'll be incredibly happy losing 1-0, because then it's at least close. But this Blissey being here just really bothers me. Go wish it up. Oh my gosh, I lived on 7. I think this is my last wish. No, I have 2 more. Now I'll have 1 more after this. There's no way this guy can almost be out of seismic toss on Blissey. I do believe you're out of toxic, though. With Drew execution, the worst possible play for you, actually. Because I 2-hit KO this Galvantula. Interesting. After finally something different happens, I'm able to... never mind. Oh, if I had wished. If I had wished. He's like, there's 15 minutes left. I have to make an initiative. Wait, how much does... ...46 max. Well, the focus sash is broken, so it can't live another hit. That's only a 2-hit KO on me. I know I'm not faster. What are you doing? I hope we didn't disconnect. That'd make me really sad. Are you out of moves? You can't be. I'm in a position right now where I don't have to use Wish yet. Soft-boiled. I expect to see soft-boiled. If you switch, that Galvantula is gone, and I can take this. I can actually take this from you. Come on, 250 times I cleared a super training regimen. Cool. Used PP up 1057 times. Zero times. His Pokemon are probably all generated. Entered the Hall of Fame 6 times. Entered it 3 times. United States. 296 link battles. 133 link battles. 539 eggs hatched. 0 eggs hatched. Yeah. Either they were all transferred over, or these are all from generate. Like, these are all generated. 81 straight wins. 20 straight wins. 0 battle test points. 0 battle test points. Who uses the battle test, really? Aromatherapy. Wait, are you gonna try and get me to use up all my Moonblasts? I will actually save one Moonblast for that Galvantula. How many Toxics does Reuniclus have? 16. It's possible that Reuniclus, that he used up all of his, all the Toxics on this Blissey. I highly doubt he used up all the Seismic Tosses. Soft boiled. I knew it. I knew you couldn't have been out of soft boiled. I have an idea. This is probably the most boring video it's probably ever going to be out there. But we have 8 minutes on the timer. This will actually end in a draw. Come on. Did I just get this? I probably could have volt switched, been in a better position. Now things are interesting. I'm ahead by one. His last Pokemon is Blissey, which I don't think can knock me out in the next couple of turns. I'm faster than this Blissey right now. Make a move, my friend. Come on. No, I needed that. No, I needed that. I needed that. No. No. Now I'm faster. He still doesn't know I have pain split. Come on, make a move. Stop letting the timer run down. I know you know what you're gonna do. You have either have to go for Toxic this turn or go for Seismic Toss. Or go for Soft Boiled. Or actually, you could probably go for Aromatherapy. I don't know. I just said all four of his moves. So... Your two best choices are either going for Toxic right now, or going for Aromatherapy right now. He's gonna let his timer run out. I connect with the Will-O-Wisp. And if you're out of Aromatherapies, then you're on a timer. You're on a soft boiled now. Let's make this interesting. Allow me to go for a Volt Switch. Blissey was... I mean, I'm glad I got Galvantula gone, because now by the timer, it's not going to be a draw. I'll have won the match. But if we had more time to continue the moves... I mean... Who's to say right now? This will have to go up to the judges probably already on the first battle. I guess this is what happens. Now, I'm okay with going into Aromatisse right now, because at least with Aromatisse, I have bulk against bulk, like, for sure. Yep, Aromatherapy. There it is. But he also doesn't know I have Pain Split. So, if he instantly tried to damage me at all, I'd be able to just knock it back down. And for one last little bit, let's go for a Trick Room. There we go. It made no difference in the matter. I mean, I have to go for Moonblast for a damaging move. It's not gonna let us continue. It's gonna stop it. I think it's going to stop it after this turn, just because this will be the turn that we actually were able to decide our last move on. Interesting. We're going to have to take that up with the PBA hosts, like, as soon as possible. But thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you've not already done so. Leaving comments down below also helps. I know this battle was really, really, really long. I hope I was able to save that battle code. That'll be very sad if I can't. Will you quit? Yeah, I'll quit. I don't think it let me save the battle code. Let me just double check with Sire. He messaged me, I know, at least once. Alright. So, again, we messed up a little bit, but I think we were able to compensate just a little bit. I just want to see if we have that battle code, because that would be kind of sad if we don't have it. But let's just double check. I think I was at max. Yeah, I wasn't able to save it. But luckily I have this video to record and have people watch if they want to really know what happened. But again, thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, please be sure to like and subscribe to the channel if you've not already done so. And I'll catch you guys next time when you visit the lab. Bye!